We made a game using Bootstrap and Racket Code.
So it's a 5-day, full-day camp where we allow students to explore algebra. While learning game design, we include computer science concepts where they appreciate applying their algebra that they learn at school. At the end of the camp, they develop a game. They're excited about seeing the game work, and also in the background, they are learning algebra in a very different way.
Using algebra to make a video game was pretty unique because I never had seen it before.
So this brings out the appreciation of constructing basic algorithms in computers, as well as clarifying algebra. The Bootstrap curriculum is a great foundation for students who would love to do computer science, maybe learn more complicated languages, high-level languages.
I like putting together all the algebraic expressions to make this whole game work, because we started out with like just one simple algebraic expression, and then making more, like putting together a lot more, just put the game together.
Code for Fun is a great camp for kids to get introduced to use some of their mathematical knowledge to apply mathematics. And I think at such a young age, they get to learn what coding is about, and it's no more, a lot of subject, but it's a lot of fun.
And this changes their approach to math because they see the application and they see the fun they had. At the end of the camp, they have this renewed interest in math, and then math kind of becomes a game for them, and they just want to learn more and more, and that's just wonderful.